Hi, I'm Brad Fitzpatrick. You may remember me from such projects as LiveJournal, Memcache, and OpenID. Today I'm here to talk about another project I've been working on at Google called the Social Graph API. The Social Graph API takes all the existing public relationship data on the web and makes it easily accessible behind a new API. You can then use this API to do useful things like make the web more social and make it easier to find friends in new places. Let's take a closer look. So here's the web. The web's a whole bunch of documents. Some of these documents include things like your public MySpace profile, or your Twitter, or your blog. And Google Web Search searches all of them. Between all the documents are links. Most of the links, like these black ones here, are just normal A tags, nothing special. But in recent years, social networking sites and blogs have started marking up their links with things like XFN or FOF to say, this is a public relationship. Maybe this guy says, you're my public Twitter friend, or this person says, oh, I'm going to put you in my blog role. There's basically all this information is already there, and nothing's really consuming it. But with all the social applications getting popular lately, there's demand to access this social graph, and that's why we built the Social Graph API. Let's take a look. So once we throw away all the other documents on the web that don't have these annotated links, what we're left with is just all the XFN and FOF. So here's my public website, and I have a public link to David. And this link is annotated with XFN that says, this is my friend. And I also have lots of other friends here. The other type of popular annotation is the me link. And this link says, from my homepage, I link to my Twitter and say, this is also my account. So basically, you have these two types of annotations, that of friendships and of me's, saying that's also my stuff. So what can you do with all this? I'll show you my favorite example. So let's say I just joined Twitter. And here I am on Twitter, and I'm lonely because I have no friends. So what either Twitter or myself as a developer can do is use the Social Graph API and follow the links from my Brad Fitz URL and see where they go. So there's a me link to bradfitz.com, which has a me link to my LiveJournal, which has a friend link to Bob, and Bob has a me link to Bob692, this crazy username I would have never guessed. But it turns out one of my friends from LiveJournal is already here. So Twitter, or my application that I write, can say, why don't you be a friend with Bob? And now I have friends and I'm happy. So that's one example of something fun you could do with the Social Graph API, and we're looking forward to seeing what you do.